John was gone. Everything on the left of the closet was gone. His electric guitar and his amp and his car were gone. Just poof. There I was standing under a roof alone. And yes, my heart was almost broken. But I made my choice and I make it again. And now, where's John? I think Portland, Maine. Or maybe it's Oregon. With a kid and a wife. And then, here's me. Another dressing room, number 1003. Exactly where I should be. Exactly where we should be. And everything.